Hello. Hello, everyone. We have some things to talk about. Regarding my computer, everything. Let's just get it off the bat. I think my computer's at the end of its day, of its end of days. Okay, so first of all, with the game, we are finishing the game today. That is the big thing we're gonna do. Like, that is today's big thing, is that we are finishing the game. So, with that, we're ready for it. We have a couple levels to go, and we're just done. But okay, so as I said, my laptop might be at its end, and I mean that seriously. I've been getting a lot of issues with it. A lot of it, like, oh, you know. A lot of it, mostly being like, well, I had an issue where I was opening up and cleaning it, and then it didn't turn on. Now it's on, of course. But there are problems where there are some moments where if I move my desk, hit my desk a certain way, like, now anger, that's it. Let's do it as a joke, but what? Something like, as of this morning, accidentally hitting my mic and it falling on the top of the computer, like on the keyboard part of the computer, would make it go into a black screen. And lock it. This happened to me last night and happened to me today. And so I have to be very careful with this computer. I don't know how long it will last. I feel like this could, again, like this computer's at its end. I might not be. Well, I could just send it to a, a local computer shop. But I hope I can get as much as I can out of this computer. So when I get my brother's current computer, when he gets a new one, I can easily just be ready for that. I have mostly my meme, yeah, so I have my most of my meme folder, my, video memes folder, my normal pictures. I mean, it's like normal. This stuff for wallpapers and all that. Screen a certain screen. Actually, the starting soon screensaver we have here is also backed up. My Yakuza folder, mostly by the Yakuza. I mean, like just like Yakuza memes and screenshots. Really, my Gintama folder because I need that. My better Discord stuff, like everything I need to make a smooth transition to a new computer is all backed up. Not just on a USB drive, but also on my Google Drive. So yeah, it's also a PS2 BIOS because I have a good BIOS. Let me see if this. Okay, it does still work. So yeah, that is the issue. That is my computer problem. Actually, the biggest problem. Actually, one of the other biggest problems is sometimes. The GPU won't load it, like won't work. I have to reboot the computer. I had one blue screen this morning. Yeah, it's getting bad, and I think it's at this point. I'm just gonna use this computer as much as I can. So yeah, are we on session? Is this session four? Okay, last session was session three. Okay. We're getting this done in three sessions, this game. Okay.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Ooh, the Tesla Claw is pretty good. Let's also look at this. But yeah, it just sucks right now that this is gonna happen. at some point. This laptop's been pretty good to me. But it only lasts him for like, I don't know, like, got this at 2018, so 3-4 years at least. It just sucks that it's gonna just end up like it is. So hopefully I can get my brother's current computer because I really need a tower. I just need a new computer. So you're not supposed to be here. All right, so let's just load. So yeah, so I'm being as careful again, like I said, I'm being as careful as I can be. You know, making sure I don't hit my desk. Or just hit the computer, what am I, like, following my microphone on, or any wires in the top of it. So I won't get any of that. So then, I just don't want it.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Go haywire on me. And we just have to, you know, I have to live with it right now. I don't have enough money for a new computer or laptop. I'm definitely gonna get like a tower. Like if I saved up the money, it would definitely be a tower. At this point now, I'm just gonna save up for upgrading my brother's current PC. I don't trust like that anymore, so I'm just gonna go this way. I'm just happy that like, once I get that, like, my brother's current computer, I'm not using Windows. I'm out of that. I'm out of that life. I'm not dealing with that shit anymore. Fuck Windows so much. I wasn't checking my health. Shit. Might be good now. Oh. Oh, okay. Destroying that guy. That was easy. Weak. Oh, fuck. Set you on fire. There we go. That worked somehow. Oh shit. There we go. This one. I need you, buddy. I'm down bad. So yeah, I have no clank here. I just can't wait to get to 2 already. Like 2 is gonna be so relaxing get to play through. Oh, now you throw it. Thanks, Ratchet. Oh my god. Actually, you know what? Let's just get ammo. What? No, let's go this way. Let's see what is this way. Do I have to go the other way? Oh no. Yeah, I have to go the other way. good they don't go to this planet as a after Ratchet stop being an asshole. Because when Clint gets hit by the lightning, he would have left. He would not cared.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Let's just refill ammo and all of these.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Let's take this taxi. Where's it gonna lead us? Every time I think of levels in this game, I think of this one, and I instantly go, because it's so, just don't like it. Oh, okay, yeah. I remember. Oh! Okay. I was like, oh. Well, we got out there, so. Get me on. There we go. Getting up here to get this.
Sweet.
The morph way. Morph away. Ray. Wow, I just couldn't get the words. Is this the sheep ray? It's the sheep ray, isn't it? Oh ho ho ho. Oh, it's Chicken Ray. Come on. That's half right. Alright. Wanna get this nanotech. I think we have more health now. Last time here. That fucking, oh my god. Late game has so many issues I have. Where I have a lot of issues with this game, because it's just... Eh. I said, like... I think this game is dated a bit in terms of how it plays, because it just doesn't feel that well to play. Like, I can get through it just fine, it's just like, I don't... But I feel like it's more of a struggle for me. And then, like... And then, like, you know, you don't have any, you know, it's definitely, you know, after playing, you know, playing all the other games in the franchise, it's weird to go back to this one. Even when it's like, oh, you know, I like this game, I played a lot as a kid and all that. You know, it's... It's kind of hard to, like, be like, yeah, you know, I can play this easily, because I played this a lot as a kid. Some games, you know, you get to them, get to the point where like, oh, you know, you can't get back, like, you can't easily get back to it as easily as were as like a kid. Thanks a lot, game. Oh, wait. We have two Glove of Goons left, really? Hello, it worked. That didn't, though. Oh, so this is just the easy way to get back up here. Okay. Whatever. I think it gives me a better structure to stand on. Look at that. Look at fucking that. You guys, and I want to also get you guys. Yeah. That's why the Visibomb gun is so fucking useful at this point in the game. Just to deal with enemies like that. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. This game is just testing me sometimes now. Wait, hold on. No, 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 what? All right, well, hopefully that health is still there. No, no, don't. That's Captain Quark. There he is. Oh, he's gone now. Okay. This guy, also, let's get these guys back. He's stammering about them. Okay. Yeah. Hey, honestly, let's just use this for a bit. Nice having this guy. It really is. Ooh. Oh, it's like a Sonic game. They were not done with Sonic, guys. I've still survived it. I'm good on that front.
Hey, welcome to my shop. What can I get you?
I'm looking for Drek.
Sure, yeah, I got lots of stuff on sale. After the bombing, no one is around to buy anything.
Fair.
Are you okay?
Low prices? Oh, you bet. I can make you a deal on a busted turburetor, a mangled carbonizer, or I got this info bot.
Guess that bombing was pretty loud, huh?
Oh, you're one shrewd negotiator. I'll tell you what. I can let this infobot go for half price.
Sure.
Well, that's about it for me.
Thanks.
Quit your complaining. I gave you a great deal. Sheesh!
Afraid to go out at night?
Yes.
Afraid to go out during the day?
Yes.
Just plain afraid?
Yeah.
And you need this. The Ultra Mech Unlimited. This mech is the ultimate in personal defense system. Blorge Industries is now taking pre-orders. Get yours before it's too late.
Now that's what I call serious firepower. Clank's gonna be jealous if he sees this.
All right, got one part done. Next one is this. Search for. Let's look around the city, I guess. Which, you know, there's this. So. Oh man. My old headphones broke. I mean, like, you know, it's the usual, like, the left. Not the left, the right. Speaker on it. Just dies. Died. So now I'm just using the Razer headphones we have in the house. These are pretty good. Mostly just it's like a headset, so it's also a mic, but I'm just using my desktop mic. Oh, not my desktop mic, my desk mic. I have it set to where I have it sound really good anyway, so. Have it set to make it sound good. Still trying to figure more of that out, though, so. Not 100% really good. And I tried voice meter, and voice meter still. I tried voice meter, and voice meter gave me a lot of audio bleeding. Like my desktop audio was bleeding into the the mic set, the microphone. But, you know, I think just, like, the default sound look is great. Sounds fine. Definitely sounds like it, you know, 48 kilohertz mic, though. You're next.
To meet you.
Look, Steve, I need to know where Drek is before it's too late.
Did you say too late? Sir, it is never too late to acquire the latest in the long line of quality products from Gadgetron. I have for you, today only, the Gadgetron PDA.
Public display of affection?
No, personal delivery assistant. This device allows you to purchase ammunition wherever and whenever you want it.
Yeah? How do I know it works?
You can always trust Gadgetron quality, or my name's not Steve.
His name is not Steve. Give me that.
Thank you, and have a quarktastic day.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
And he's gone. So pretty much, we can just buy ammo.
Hi there, fuzzball.
Put this thing, and that's it. You can't buy weapons, which, you know, that makes sense. And I think we're done. Yeah. Now we can just go back to the ship and do with the next planet. We have a couple more planets left. I think we have the next one, then I think one more than the last one. I could be wrong. I don't know, it's... I keep forgetting, like, how many planets to do. Like, there is. Okay. Guess we'll see what this is. Made it. I don't know how I'm making most of these. Ooh! And I think, yeah, this is for a golden bolt. That was cool. Forgot they does that, they did that. It's a little special bonus for doing everything, I guess? I don't know. Or maybe me and Quark, because I think that is Quark's ship. I don't know. Let's go. Let's get off this fucking planet. This goddamn planet. And look how distressed he looks every time he tries to get on the ship. Let's go here.
Well, I guess Quark didn't eliminate them.
How observant of you.
Thank you, sir.
Now, if you were only so diligent in doing your own job.
Yes, sir.
Since our new planet is nearly finished, we need a plan to remove the world that is occupying our selected orbit. This time, it must be absolutely foolproof. Time is wasting.
Time is wasting. Now we have Clank again, thank God. Pretty much, these are the last weapons in the shop. And then there's, like, the Rhino. I don't think we can get there yet, because we don't have the Disguiser. Yeah, we need the Disguiser. We don't have yet. Oh, we can go this way, though. And we can test out the new swim. You can activate its turbojet by holding down the R1 button. Look at that. Swimming's a lot faster now. I love it. Oh, I got hit. I'm still a dumbass, so you know. Ah, no. I don't know why. I was just being a dumbass, so... So here we go. That's how you do it. There we go. I think we can actually grab bolts from longer distances. Hold on. Yeah, look at that. I love that. I like the when there's like gadgets in the game that will make sure the money gets to you faster. Quicker. Yeah. I guess we do have to go this way. Oh, we have to go that way. Okay, yeah. We can't go in. We can't go up in there yet. There was a lot of, you know, there's a lot of backtracking in these games. It's kind of like a Metroidvania. With circus action. That's what now we're calling it, right? I just like Metroidvania. It rolls off the tongue faster, in my opinion. But yeah, yeah, it's kind of like a Metroidvania. In a way of, you know. Actually, yeah, you needed the item anyway. Mm. Yeah, you can. It kind of is still, though, actually. And, you know, you could also, you need the item to get more, you know, get new, more, even more stuff. These guys make a mad comeback after that, after the last level, being annoying as ever. Do I want? No, I mean, I want to get the bolts. Look at that man over there. He's ready to sell me his product. Let's see.
Was it pi over infinity or?
Hey, you need help fixing that thing?
Actually, I'm trying to destroy it.
Why?
I was contracted to re-engineer me enlarging machine to create huge, heavily armed mechs.
So that's where those mechs came from.
Precisely. Had I known Drek was behind this, I never would have done it.
Is there anything we can do?
Well, if you'll volunteer to be enlarged, you may be able to stop those mechs long enough for me to sabotage this machine.
And then you will change me back?
I've never tried that, but in theory...
Yes! Now we're big. You are very slow, though. Makes sense for a giant robot.
When your energy bar is full, press the triangle.
That was easy. Yeah, the giant robots are not even that hard. How you doing? And I keep coming. There we go.
Well done. Now just step into the machine and we'll see what happens.
Nice to have you back, I guess.
I've recalibrated the controls to allow only
specific
circuit pattern.
Oh, perfect.
I don't know how to thank you two. Maybe this'll help.
New! From Gadgetron, the makers of weapons and other fine products, comes the Hollow Guys.
We need that.
With the Hollow Guys, you can fool robots into thinking you're one of them. Match your wits against other robots. Work on robotic assembly lines. Attend robot parties. The Hollow Guys. Available only at Gadgetron headquarters for a limited time. Not to be used for illegal purposes, we're only in sanctioned areas. You will not actually become a robot.
Aw. No robot.
That thing, I'll be able to get past those robot guards.
Robots are not so easily fooled.
Ah, what's that?
What?
All right, so we just have to go back now. I think it's not that far. So yeah, we have to. Okay, so we have to go to the next planet. Then we have to come back to this one. I think we have one more place left too. Oh, and why did I not see this before? Get in, loser!
This is starting to become annoying. I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this one more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now go! Oh, and if you have to destroy Gadgetron to get rid of them, so be it.
So be it. There's all these names for these planets, but I'm like, eh. I don't even want to try name them. Saying their name. At least.
I got some great bargains for you today.
This is the skies. It's really, it's kind of useful. I don't think we haven't used the trust, but we're not gonna use trust for a while. I could be wrong, but at the same time, I could be right. Thank you. It can't, okay, it does move. Not gonna go on a, like, not gonna see it. Somehow that worked. I don't care how it just worked. Oh shit. I go this way. First. Oh yeah, the grind rail. Okay. Thanks, game. Okay. Let's this time do it again, but better. Yeah, there's a hoverboard race in this. Oh, yeah. Okay. I guess. I think I reacted fast. Oh, I was supposed to jump there, was I? Huh? Of course I hit it. Haven't had that happen to me for a while. Glad it's back. Fucking come on. Yeah, of course. Oh, I thought I was not gonna make it for a second. Okay. Whatever. I feel like I just gotten really bad at this video game. I don't know what happened. can shoot it. I forgot. You can... Yeah, I don't think this will work. I'm just being bad. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm just annoyed, I think. Not this game. Not just this game, but also just other things. Like my computer and this life. What? Okay. Yeah, I can kick your ass. All that for a gold bolt. What a fucking horrible place for that. Fuck you, game. Oh my god. It's starting to become last night when I was playing Billy Hatcher with some people. Which I'm gonna beat that, and then I have to beat Balin. I'm just gonna beat Balin and not do the third axe because I know they like... I watch Austin I don't know how to say his like other thing, his username, but it's a better game if you go to the third act, and it's like I don't care that much. I feel like if it's not a better game in like act one and two, I'm not gonna care about the third act. That which makes the game better, you know. Did that count? I think it did count. But Billy Hatcher, I'm also just gonna beat. I was gonna be like, let me just do every mission with every character, and no. Thank you. It's fine. This is how it is. How it just is sometimes. It's just whatever. How the ache mechanic is really the most damaging part of that game. Oh my god, the camera. Well, at least we did it.
Finally get to meet the help desk girl. I hope she's cute.
What should that matter?
Oh, man.
Come here often?
Actually, I work here, so I come here all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I've been following your progress. Here, take this. It's a map-o-matic. It will be very helpful.
I'll see you later.
Bye, sweetie.
I think she likes me.
The Gadgetron Map-O-Matic can be used to find secret areas.
Oh yeah.
I got some.
That's the only thing. Yeah, let's explore the map, I guess. Well, we can buy more ammo for the blaster at least.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Like me for real. Well, you can't zoom in at all. That's weird. I like go first person, but. where I came in, so let's go out. Are you gonna fucking throw it? This is what I want. Why did you go that way? There you go, I just want to break that box. Oh, I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, I can play that game too. Motherfucker, let's go. What we call epic. That's what we call epic. Oh, these. Okay. Why did you do that? I'm just gonna wallop it. And that's how you do it. I guess it'll end all of you with this, using this. Okay, I could kill. Oh, he can shoot far. I forgot. Yep. I don't care how far you guys are. I'm gonna fucking snipe you with this thing. I don't care. Really nice. I'm not even using it, so. More of this bomb gun ammo, good. Okay. That health.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought. You ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone the kids can look up to.
And I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, that job is yours.
Hey, beat him in the race. Let's beat the race. You can just kill the competition. I don't think I'm gonna make it. the race. Oh, whoa. Oh my God. I was... Oh, come on, right when I'm doing good. Well, don't hit the thing at all. Come the fuck on, really? Fuck, go away. Oh, come on. Useless. Oh, I'm not gonna beat him. Oh, come on! Are you on me? Get off me, bro. Oh, I missed it? Oh, that's great. Oh, cool. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh my god. Oh, no, how the fuck? Not fuck this. I'm getting a lot of bolts right now. Come on. No! What? Oh, come on! Thank you. I do good too. Cool game, thanks. There we go. No! Oh my god, why? Why they have to be like, why it has to be like that? I really don't get it. There we go. Also, we can just win. Got this. Good.
That was terrific. Now I just needed to say a few words about our hot new boards.
Huh? Now?
Of course. Just look into that camera right over there and say what comes naturally. Rolling.
Hi. This is Ratchet for, Gadgetron Hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes, for the freshest boards in the galaxy, check out the new XZ88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was, something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
The Gadgetron Hologuise is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the hologuise.
We'll be right back.
Alright, I got the thing.
I got some great.
I'm kind of just tired, and I don't want to delay this much further, but, No, we're just gonna beat it. I'm just... I'm just not in the mood. I'm sorry, folks. I will definitely come back tomorrow and beat this. It's just... I'm just tired, and I'm just... But I'll come back tomorrow and beat it. Sorry, everyone. See you next time.